everyone. I think you are safe and healthy at your home. So we'll start this video. We'll start our first activity, which is on balance. So our activity will be in three groups. First is warm-up, second is the main teaching part, and the third is cool-down. So we'll start our activity. So for that, first we'll tell you about what we need. Before we start the activity, we need one music player and one book. So we'll start our first activity, which is warm-up. So for warm-up, I am sharing one link. You just have to click on that link. You will see some videos. You have to follow that video as the same.
Start.
Okay, we'll start our second activity, which is tiptoe. So what if you do? You have to keep your feet together. You stand on your toes. You have to come up on your toes. Hands in this position. And you have to balance for 10 seconds. We'll start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and down. To make it a little bit difficult, we can do this, that you have to stand in the same position, toes up, and you have to walk around your house for 25 steps in the same position.
Start.
Okay, we'll start our next activity, which is balance the book. As I've told you, that before we start the activity, you have to keep one book ready with you. So we'll start this activity, balance the book. You have to keep your book on your head and you have to balance it and you have to travel it around your house for 25 steps. For the cool down video, I've shared you one link. Just click on that link and follow the video. I hope you all have enjoyed this activity. So today's Kinder Play at Home challenge is you have to keep the book on your head and you have to balance it and you have to record the best timing. Thank you.